Well, hello there. Welcome back to a brand new video. Since our last Just Trains Metropolitan Line video from Aldgate to Uxbridge did recently well, I thought it was only right to do another Just Trains Metropolitan Line video. So sit back and relax and watch the amazing view to Aldgate. Train's not working. Oh, that's why. Put it in RM. And we are, what are we? 406, okay. Four oh six, and I think it's 2112. No, 241. I think 241. Nope, I'm getting it wrong again. Okay, we won't guess. We'll look at the TMS. 228. To our right is Amersham Sigelin Cabin. What time would you out? Should be due out shortly. Thank you. I will have more content coming out in the near future. I do have another video currently in the works that is going to continue working on it this week. That video should be out in like next 2 weeks. Less, all depends on development time. But it should be coming out soon after this video. I know I haven't been that active this year or for the last 3 years. I might make a video talking about that as well, why I haven't been so active, for those that don't know. So that is another video that I might consider making in the near future. If anybody's watching this video and wants to keep up to date what's going on in my life and what's going on with me, I suggest keeping an eye on the community page of the channel. So for any updates or anything that, you know, I'm approaching Chef on the Latimer. I understand that this type of content is not for everybody, but I'm just doing what I can at the minute. I'm gonna overshoot. I need just to stick it in reverse a little bit. Gonna slide a bit, should I slide down a bit, coming into platform. Obviously you can't do this in real life. Well, you can, but you need permission by the line controller.
This is an all stations Metropolitan Line train to Baker Street. The next station is Chorleywood.
This train is now ready to depart, stand clear to closing doors. And this is one station that I don't particularly get along with, stopping wise on the southbound. Because I find myself sometimes overrunning or stopping short at Chorleywood on the south. So, next stop is Rickmansworth. so we're leaving Rickmansworth, about to head to Moor Park, and when we go around this bend, I want to point out the north curve that takes you to Watford. In the future, next year, I do intend to cover that in a video. On the right and left, you've got sidings where at night they store trains at Rickmansworth. The first train in the morning out of Rickmansworth goes up to Chesham and then down to Watford via the North Curve. And I believe there is a few empty stock movements in the evening between Amersham and Watford as well. We can speed up to normal line speed now. So to our left is the North Curve to Watford. We're coming up on Watford South Junction. Now I've got the route.
Thank you.
You guys see that? That passenger
was...
So trains can reverse here at Northwood. So they're reversing the sidings here and then they can head back north towards Amersham, Chesham and Watford. Next stop for this train will be Norfolk Hills.
Station is Hinner. This is an all stations Metropolitan Line train to Baker Street. The next station is North Harrow.
So we have Harbour Lights to the right, which is the route for the local line. So to our left is the southbound fast, and to our right we have the northbound local, northbound fast, and Chiltern south and northbound.
Preston Road. This is an all stations Metropolitan Line train to Baker Street. The next station is Wembley Park.
Can't see the signal that well. I assume it's green. Yeah, it's green. The Jubilee line now joins us from Wembley Park as far as Finchley Road. Next up is Wembley Park. Thank you.
station is Finchley Road. Change for the Jubilee Line.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Finchley Road. This is an all stations Metropolitan Line train to Baker Street. The next station is Baker Street.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I know it's not the type of video that everybody enjoys. I do intend to get back into the swing of things coming next year with YouTube. So I have another video coming soon. So, thank you for watching, and I shall see you soon. Until next time, goodbye. Thank you.
station is Baker Street. Change for the Bakerloo, Circle, Hammersmith and City and Jubilee Line. Exit for Madame Tussauds.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Baker Street, where this train terminates. Please take your belongings with you when you leave the train. All change.